There is a memorial to Alexander Pushkin on the left. He is sitting in the garden bench, probably composing some poems in his head. Church has also a carillon in the tower, and this is quite an old one, it's late 18th century. And the Saliceum, you can see a beige building attached to the palace. So idea was to find, raise up noble boys from the good families, so they would become prominent politicians in the future, the prominent people of the epoch, but many times they grew up with liberal ideas and acted against the monarchy. It was the opposite. And sometimes the emperor would come through the corridor and expect an exam, how the boys are doing. We're going to find out what the situation is here. To enter a toad lock. French ambassador was not happy at all, and she noticed it and said, why Well, what's the reason? And he says it's such a pity to have such a jewel in terrible climate. It needs like glass cover on it. And when Catherine came to the throne, there was no money in the treasury. 7 rubles were left. But collection of Elizabeth's diamonds was enough for the country to survive a year. So Catherine immediately took the silver roof off, explaining that the fire brigade is always on the palace when it's sunshine. But she melted it for coins, yeah? The country needed money. So, of course, after the restoration, it would be never gilded again. Yeah, just yellow paint, I think it's anyway luxury enough. But inside the palace, yeah, they still have a lot of fancy decor. So Catherine, when she came to the throne, Catherine II, she didn't like Baroque style, and some rooms was refurbished to her taste. And the wing that is in front of us, now this is museum quarters, so it's not the visiting rooms. That's where her private rooms in this building. But the interiors were destroyed, ruined completely in the Second World War, and not restored yet, or maybe they even never will be. So we come into the second entrance, and before we go, yeah, we should come inside as a group. Yes, we'll wait till all gather. You can stop, make a bathroom stop if I